Hello friends, today I am going to explain you how to prepare a questionnaire for a survey type of the project using Google Form. Very first thing is that you should have your Google account, and from that you can open your Gmail, as I am going to open here. So once your Gmail get open, then what you will do, you will go through, I will tell you, okay, go here, then you will, this 9 point, then you will get the window like this, then go down, you come to here, documents, you click on the documents, then once you open the document, this document will open like this. It is a Google document. Now in that case, you click here that three parallel lines. When you click on the three parallel lines, it will show like this. In that case, you can observe your document if you want sheet, if you want slide, if you want form. So all these are available. You can click on the forms. Google form. So form will get open. Okay. This is the form, and in this case these are the template which are already available. You can use this template or you can try your own form. So click on the blank form. The form get open. Now here you can observe there is a question, there is a response, and this is what the add-on, this is what custom theme, this is preview, this is setting, and all this you can get such types of video. Now how will you start for preparation of your questionnaire? Now here the title, you can write here the your survey for project. Now you can make it bold and all these things. You can write the description means if you are taking the survey from other people, you write down here that I am doing the present survey for my mini project for the completion of PG degree. Then you can write down the instruction for them. You are hereby requested to fill all the correct information in the form and submit to me. Apart from that, if you want to write something more, you can write here also. Now then you have to start with your general information of that person. So under that, what it comes, you can click on that, you will get the here multiple choice question is there. You can click on this bar, you will get a short answer type question. Then you write down first question. What is first question? Name. What is your name? So that person will write their name here in short answer this thing. Here you can keep it is required. Okay, then add in plus. You will get second menu. So here you can write again, here you can make it as a short paragraph. Then you can write here, for example, address. You can put address. Okay, then again you can give the addition and add one more thing. After that you can write down like your, if you want the contact number, Okay, they will write the contact number. Then again, add. Now you start your questionnaire. So question number one. Okay. For example, your age. Here, instead of short answer, you can put multiple choice. Okay, your age. Now you can write down the range of age. For example, 20 to 30, or 31 to 40, or 41 to 50, or 51 to 60. Okay, so this is what the age range you have prepared. Here you can put required. Okay, then again go to this, you write down question number second. Okay, then you ask the question, like, from how many years you are diabetic. Okay, question mark. Then here you can either put a short answer, better you can give them the range, multiple choice. Okay, here from 10 to 15 years, or 15 to 20 years. So likewise, you can prepare your question, you can fill up the form, you can write this, then you can again ask one more question. So likewise, you can put all the questions, you can use this bar for short answer, for paragraphs, for multiple choice question. But here actually we need the multiple choice question because we have to analyze the data, whatever the response you are getting from these people, you have to analyze. For this analyze purpose, you required only multiple choice question. But for that purpose, you can give that multiple choice to them. Sometimes this will happen that you can give the true and false types of the question. Okay, suppose are you taking medicine regularly, then you can give here the option either yes or no, right? Then give this requirement, add another. Okay, you can ask some more question based on your topic. You can ask question like do you have any of the following symptoms. Here you can again put a multiple choice question. You can write down the symptoms like polyuria, then polyphagia, etc. So you can add the question like this. If you want, you can ask the question like whether you are veg or non-veg. In that case, you can just put yes or no, or veg or non-veg. So likewise, you can prepare your questionnaire. Here, the important thing is that if the people are not familiar with the English language, you can also prepare this form in Marathi language as well as the Hindi language. You can type on the Google all the questionnaire and just paste here. It will be fine. So now once you have prepared all these things, you can just go through here preview page. Click on the preview page, the page will open, and from this page you can check whatever you have written is properly or not. Name, address, contact number. Then you have written age, then you have written from how many years you are diabetic, then are you taking medicine regularly, or do you have submit. So these are the four questions, and finally there is a submit button. And if you want to change something, you can go from here, edit this form, you can edit this form also. It is possible. Now then another thing, once this will happen, a setting, there is no need to do any type of setting. If you want to theme means on the upper side you can put any diagram or any diabetic figure or anything. So there is no need in this form, but if you want, or if you want to learn something, you can put that diagram. Then put click on the send button. Once you click on the send button, this form will come. So collect email address. So most of the time what happened, if you are taking the survey from general public, so might be they don't have the email address. So don't click on this email address, directly go through the second point, which is the link. So once this link, observe, this is a complete long link. So you can put here shorter URL. You can do shorter URL. Now you can copy this URL. And once it is copy, then you can paste this URL in your FB group or your WhatsApp group, and then you can collect these things. So by this way, you can prepare a form and you can send this form to the public. So once it is sent, and how many people they have respond to your questionnaire, if you want to see, again you can go through your form, that is Google form, then open that form. That form will be saved as a survey for project, and then you can observe here responses. You can click on the response. So suppose there is a no response, so it will shows the zero. Once response coming started, you can observe here the response. But here this can be on, that is accepting response should always be on, so that people can submit the response. So you can go to questionnaire, again it will observe. So once we have sent the form, means your form is okay, and the link was created. You can send the link to n number of the people, and by this way you can collect your question survey report. So thanks. If you have any problem, you can just ask me.